everybody, welcome back to another another vlog, of course, and we are actually on our way to Mexico City. I'm so excited. But before we begin with the video, I just want to let you guys know that this post is actually sponsored by Jeupeter.com.
Jeupeter provides high quality fashion, accessories, watches, other products, and efficient services for consumers around the world. Just go to the website linked down below. You guys will not regret it. Use my discount code AE10. And yeah, get yourself a nice hefty piece like this.
This is actually a Broly piece because, you know, I love Dragon Ball Z and Broly was always one of my favorites. And yeah, make sure you guys go visit the website. It's truly awesome. They have so many different options, lots of pieces that you will all enjoy. Sneakerheads, they got you too. Antes que empiece yo este video, solo quiero mandarle unos saludos a mi amiguito Javier. Fue un placer conocerte, a tu mamá también, a tu hermano también. Me divertí mucho con él y espero que la próxima vez que visite yo la Ciudad de México, me la pase yo más tiempo.
All right, guys, now let's get to the video.
All right, so we finally made it. We got lost, but we did get lost a little bit because the streets are like really close and you can't see it, most of them, because they're so narrow. So we finally got to our hotel and there was no elevator. We had to go all the way up to the fourth floor.
With 17 bags.
Carrying these things. They might as well have been full with bricks because it was torture. But once we did get here, it was amazing. We have like a little private balcony to ourselves. Can't see it. I'll get it quickly. You can't really see it because it's kind of dark. So tomorrow we'll get a better view of that. And yeah, let's cut to the B-roll. Today is our first day exploring Mexico City during the day. Last night we went out and there was a bunch of stuff that we saw that we liked. And the audio's gonna be a little funky today because I'm recording on my GoPro. It's been a while since I've done that. So yeah, let's go ahead and explore. I need to go get some meat.
I'm hungry.
What's up, everybody? So we finally made it to our first stop, the Frida Kahlo Museum. If you can barely make it out there. I wish that bus wasn't parked there. The entrance is right there. We're so excited. This is the Mexican, a very, very famous and talented Mexican artist. The line wraps around halfway around the block. So now we gotta go wait in line. Yeah, we're just gonna cut right to the B-roll. So that was like super amazing. She's so talented, truly inspiring. All the stuff that she went through was like literally put on canvas.
So ahead of her time, like.
Definitely. Her style is still influences fashion all over the world. It's crazy. Yeah.